serve any priorities?
Your choice, Nara.
Scavenger, I could use some of your legendary discretion.
What do you need, Enclave Security?
A special secured delivery. It'll be quick. You in?
All right. Where do I pick it up?
Here's the coordinates.
I received the delivery. What's in it?
Crypto keys.
You trust me with your encrypted comm towers?
Rhee does. And I trust Rhee.
I see.
Next stop, Kinaris Outpost. On your map. You'll find my latest recruit there. He'll know what to do.
On my way. Nara out. Post, come in. A special delivery for you.
Permission to approach granted.
This is from Enclave Security. I trust you can handle it.
Yeah, sure. But, I need a favor.
What is it?
I can't leave my post, but somebody just stole 3 tons of high-grade plutonium. If I don't get it back, my boss is gonna be pissed. I really need to track down these thieves.
Okay, I'll get them. That payload can be weaponized.
It can't have gone far. They aren't showing on my sensors. Nara, if it ends up in the wrong hands...
I'll find them.
Shoot! It's the plutonium! We need it back!
You want me to negotiate?
Yeah! They can't activate hyperspeed with that heavy load. Just don't shoot.
We'll see. No promises.
Well, they got away. Bad luck, right?
Has this happened before?
I think so.
Then I'll keep an eye on things.
I've gone far. They aren't showing on my sensors. Nara, if it ends up in the wrong hands...
I'll find them.
Don't shoot! It's the plutonium! We need it back!
You want me to negotiate?
Yeah! They can't activate hyperspeed with that heavy load. Just don't shoot.
We'll see. No promises. Surrender now.
I can't. Please, I'm not a criminal.
Then stop running.
No. I made a deal to save my family.
With who?
The cult.
They'll never protect you.
They promised we'd be safe.
Did they?
If I do this.
No, only if you join them. They always follow their doctrines. Don't be naive.
It's my only choice.
Your choice is surrender or I destroy your ship. Right now.
All right. I give up.
Mom, don't!
Mom?
Dora, it's not gonna work. The cult will never spare us.
The Enclave is your only option.
Will you tell my boss?
Stay put and do your job.
Thank you. I'll do my best.
And you, pilot. Any second thoughts?
No. It was a mistake. I'm sorry.
Good. Consider this your only warning.
I will. Jora, I'll move our things to the Enclave before the cult returns.
Thank you, Nara. She's my only family. If you come by, I'll have something for you. Please take this. We owe you.
Thanks. Now listen closely. The Enclave is your home and you will defend it. Understood?
Yes.
Nara out. Enclave security, I'm done here.
Did you deliver the crypto keys? I haven't heard from the outpost yet.
Yes, they have the shipment.
Okay. I'll take your word for it.
Thanks. Nara out.
Nara, come in. I wish you could have seen this place during the mining rush.
A lot different in those days.
They discovered valuable T-core in Stega Central. Without Jump Gate, we were the main hub for all traffic.
Must have been lots of credits flowing in.
I'll say. But the mines went bust. Traffic dried up, and people started to leave. Now only the hard-headed are left. But our freedom is a thing of pride, and more valuable than credits.
Something to be said for freedom. Maybe that's why I'm here.
Of course. You're one of us.
Yeah.
Time for my drones. Hey, buddies! Swarm out!
Elav, the famous explorer. That's all of Elav's memories. But they make no sense. I'd better check the drone logs.
Thank you.
ungifted inside. The power source I sensed. It's pure Rite energy. Just a fragment, but still too powerful for their guarded minds.
Die! Die! Die!
Ancient ships attacking.
Nara, you're here. We have a situation. Pirates seized the ship that's crucial to us.
And you don't have enough security forces to get it back?
Well, talent is hard to come by.
I'm not interested in...
About this ship? The pirates have my crew pinned down.
I see.